as a society, we need to ask some very, very tough questions. We have to choose to exit the reality where we find ourselves, the era of mass incarceration, by reverting to the democratic processes that got us here.